In Dauphin County, a woman has died after a fire at the Manor at Oakridge Independent Living Facility in Susquehanna Township. Firefighters were called to Oakhurst Boulevard just before 5:30 yesterday. The woman was rescued and flown to the hospital, but died this morning. Investigators say the fire was accidental and caused by smoking.